forgot and never brought to mind. Should old acquaintance be forgot in days o' lang syne? For auld lang syne, my jo, for auld lang syne, we'll tak a couple kind as yet for auld lang syne. Good will he walked for auld lang syne.